The energy transition is largely an effort to ensure that we continue to reduce on the emissions that go to destroy our environment by reducing our fossil fuel consumption, and we move to cleaner energy. Cleaner energy means that energy where we don't emit emissions significantly, like hydropower, there's what we call hydrogen, but also other energy sources like geothermal and solar in principle.
Also, in regards to how the extractivism approach, when it comes to the minerals that we have as a country, as a region, or even in Africa, most of it is being extracted by the global north.
So this discussion will largely focus on what the energy transition means to Africa. Now, Africa, and later on even Uganda, we continue to see a significant part of our population that has no access to electricity.